ko ba, but anong pumasok kay Ate JJ? We're gonna sing one of her songs tonight, and it's really a great privilege. The first time I met, we met Ate JJ was November 2009. It was the first time to guest in Gospel Jam, and first time namin narinig yung music niya, and we were just in awe. Grabe yung talent niya. So I don't know what came in her mind, bakit niya kami in-invite. So medyo kinakabahan ako ngayon kasi I hope we could do justice to her song. So may I call in the presence of Miss JJ to explain bakit niya, yes. Kasi there's a deep meaning daw behind it.
The song that I gave them to sing. The song that I gave them to sing, the title is Unspoken. I wrote it for my dad. Because before we weren't really on good terms. And we fought a lot. And sobrang, it was one of the hardest parts in our family life that I was adjusting to him, he was adjusting to me, and since I grew up not really, you know, having absentee parents, and then when my dad became a Christian and I became a Christian, suddenly we had to be together. We had to communicate, and we did not really communicate properly. So in prayer, I wrote this song, the title is Unspoken. So it's really singing to my dad. And I remember the time that I signed this to him a few months after I wrote the song. He just cried. So he just said, praise God. And you know, you have to get, like I told you, he doesn't really communicate. So I was able to write a song, and all he says is just praise God. He doesn't like to communicate. Anyway, so yes, I want to share this song with everyone, and thank you guys for singing it for me.
Crying and praying, why she